A popular spot for softball, exercise, and walks is now the site of a police investigation tonight. A woman's body was found at Schmidt Fields in the East End over the weekend. And NewsHour's Laura Borchers is live at police headquarters tonight with yet another discovery made just a couple of hours ago in the same area. Laura?
Well, Sheree, this started yesterday. Two men looking to make a buck on some scrap metal uncovered a body. Today, the coroner and detectives here at headquarters are remaining tight-lipped, but they're back at the scene. We were there as a substance was uncovered. It's now been entered into evidence as a possible clue in this case. This is the path two men took yesterday. Out looking for scrap metal, they uncovered a dead body. Today, another discovery next to the East End spot a young woman's remains were uncovered.
And when I kicked it with my foot, I looked down and I said, well, hell, that could be something, a crack or something.
This man lives near Schmidt Fields, and he says he had a feeling he might find a purse or something that belonged to the victim. He uncovered this. He's calling it crack cocaine.
You pulled this out of here?
Yeah, it was buried. I seen the plastic and I kicked it with my foot.
Police aren't confirming what the substance is or whether it's linked to the body they found a few feet from it. That victim has not been identified, but we're told she was an African-American female in her early 20s. She was wearing a white Adidas t-shirt with a gray and purple design on the front. As today's suspicious discovery is being tested and examined, neighbors are calling it one more piece of evidence that their street needs extra patrols.
We'll get this taken care of in the process.
All right, see what you can do.
If you have information on this woman's death, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. You can remain anonymous and earn a cash reward. The phone number, 352-3040, or if you'd like to text, you can do that at 352-3050. Reporting live downtown, Laura Borchers, News 5, where the news comes first.